ass down on Highway 41. You were wiping off some ketchup on the table that was done. I knew you didn't see me, I was in the corner booth. Of course you weren't my waitress, mine was missing her front tooth. So I flagged you down for coffee, but I couldn't say a thing. But I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I ordered straight tequila, a little courage in the shot. I asked you for a date, and then I asked how to knot. I got a little wasted, yeah, went a little far. But I finally got to hug you when you helped me to my car. The last thing I remember, I heard myself say, I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. The next thing I remember, I was hearing wedding bells. Standing by a woman in a long white lacy dress. I raised the bell, she smiled at me with that left front tooth. And I said, where the hell am I in this? Who the hell are you? She said I was your waitress, and our last name's not the same. Cause I'm married to you, babe, and I don't even know your name. Yeah, I'm married to a waitress, I don't even know her name. I've never been too good at all those sexual games. I never thought my love wife could quite turn out this way. Hey, I'm married to a waitress, I don't even know her name. Somebody get me out of here.